our final contestant now, alhamdulillah. And I'd like to call upon stage, also from London, 10-year-old Suraya Akther, if Suraya can come to the stage, inshallah.
As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaykum as-salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Suraya, how are you feeling today?
Alhamdulillah.
Yeah? What do you think of everyone who's taken part?
MashaAllah.
Yeah? They were good?
Good ones.
Yeah.
But you're ready, right?
Inshallah.
Is it exciting being in the final?
Yeah.
Yeah? Have you prepared well?
Yeah.
Inshallah. Excellent. Okay. Suraya, when you're ready, you can begin with your first recitation, inshallah, okay?
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن يوم الفصل ميقاتهم أجمعين يوم لا يغني مولى عن مولى شيئا ولا هم ينصرون إلا من رحم الله إنه هو العزيز الرحيم إن شجرة الزقوم طعام الأثيم كالمهل يغلي في البطون كغلي الحميم خذوه فاعتلوه إلى سواء صبوا فوق رأسه من عذاب الحميم ذق إنك أنت العزيز الكريم إن هذا ما كنتم به تمترون إن المتقين في مقام أمين صدق الله العظيم
ما شاء الله. Beautifully done, Suraya. When you're ready, inshallah, you can give us the translation.
أعوذ بالله من
Suraya, the translation.
I seek refuge in Allah from the accursed shaitan. In the name of Allah, the most compassionate, the most merciful. Indeed, the day of judgment has been fixed for all of them. The day when one companion will be of no benefit to another, neither shall they be assisted, but those on whom Allah has mercy. Allah is undoubtedly the mighty, the most merciful. Verily, the tree of Zakum shall be food for the sinful. It will be like residue of oil and reboil in the bellies. Khudu, grab him. Fa'tilu, then drag him. Ila sawa'il jahim. To the very midst of the blazing fire. Then pour the punishment of boiling water over his head. Taste. You are surely most honorable and esteemed. This is what you used to doubt. إِنَّ الْمُتَّقِينَ فِي مَقَامٍ أَمِينٍ Verily, those with taqwa shall be in a place of peace. صَدَقَ اللَّهُ الْعَظِيمُ Verily, Allah has spoken the truth.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Keep doing that with that smile, MashaAllah. Excellent. Now, Suraya, when you're ready, inshallah, you can give us your second recitation as well.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يطوف عليهم ولدان مخلدون بأكواب وأباريق وكأس من معين لا يصدعون عنها ولا ينزفون وفاكهة مما يتخيرون ولحم طير مما يشتهون وحور عين كأمثال اللؤلؤ المكنون جزاء بما كانوا يعملون جزاء فيها لغوا ولا تأثيما إلا قيلا سلاما سلاما صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Get a few gulps of that in, inshallah. Very, very well done, alhamdulillah, Suraya. Now, your speech as well for today. What's the topic?
Allah doesn't need us at all.
Allah doesn't need us at all, mashallah. Excellent, alhamdulillah. You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, inshallah. Suraya, when you're ready, inshallah, you can begin.
Nahmaduhu wa nusalli ala rasulihil kareem. Amma ba'd. My dear respected brothers, sisters, hosts, honorable judges, and fellow audience. I'm going to start with the greetings of Islam and the way of Nabi Kareem sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Do we think Allah really needs us? Allah doesn't need me. Allah doesn't need you. Allah doesn't need anyone. Allah is al-Malik, al-Quddus, al-Salam, al-Mu'min, al-Muhaymin, al-Aziz, al-Jabbar. Al-Mutakabbir. Allah is free. He doesn't need anything or anyone. What does Allah say in Surah Fatir, verse 15? A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Ya ayyuhan nasu antumul fuqara'u ila Allah. O people, you are all beggars to Allah. Wallahu huwa al-ghaniyyu al-hamid. Allah is independent, most worthy of praise. People walking around with an attitude, I don't have to pray, I don't have to fast, or even worse, I have been fasting for 10 years now, or I have been praying for 10 years now. How come Allah doesn't give me the things I want? What, you think Allah owes you something? You think Allah has to give something back? Once the Sahabas were sitting with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The hadith is mentioned in Sahih Muslims. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is addressing the Sahabas. Inni ara ma la taraun. I see what you do not see. Wa asma'u ma la tasma'un. And I hear what you do not hear. Atta tis sama. Prophet says the heaven has speaked. You know when something is overloaded, it begins to squeak? So the Prophet ﷺ said the seventh heaven is squeaking. The Sahabas asked, why is sky overloaded? Prophet replied, which he mentioned in Sahih Muslims, ما في موضع أربع أصابع. There is a room in all these heavens for four fingers, except there is an angel in prostration to Allah. Allahu Akbar. And you think Allah needs a loose change in the donation bucket? Allah doesn't care if you pray or you don't pray, if you believe or you don't believe. Allah says in Surah Kahf, verse 29, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم فمن شاء فليؤمن ومن شاء فليكفر. If you want to believe, you can believe, and if you want to disbelieve, you go to that. But always know and always keep this in your mind. إِنَّ عَذَابِي لَشَدِيدٌ. Indeed, Allah's punishment is deadly. Understand? Allah doesn't need you. You pray or you don't. You fast or you don't. You give zakah or you don't. Allah doesn't care. You make an effort or you don't. He doesn't care. You need him. He doesn't need you. You are in need of him. Salah doesn't need you. We need salah. Fasting doesn't need you. We need to fast. Zakah doesn't need us. We need zakah. Please understand. Allah doesn't need us whatsoever. Why? Because Allah says, if you turn away, Allah will replace you with others who will. With others who will not be like you. So if you disobey him, he will replace you with those who will obey him. It's front of our eyes. Day by day, people are leaving the fold of Islam. Why? Because of our disobedience. Allah easily substitutes us with others. He doesn't need us. We are in need of him. So I make dua to Allah that he keeps us Muslims until Qiyamah. And I also make dua to Allah that he gives us all the tawfiq to act upon what has been said. Ameen. وَمَا عَلَيْنَا إِلَّا الْبَلَاغُ.
Masha'Allah, beautifully done there.
Allahu Akbar.
Sheikh Nasser, when was the last time you gave a speech like that?
I can't remember. I'm trying to copy this.
Yeah,
copy
definitely.
Your speech, record it in my memory. Next time that's going to be my speech, inshallah.
SubhanAllah. Wow. What an end to the competition.
Amazing.
Today. Suraya.
Masha'Allah.
Jazakallah khair. Beautifully done there.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah. I think there must be something in that water. But no, very, very well done. Alhamdulillah, that was 10-year-old Suraya Akther from London. Wow, subhanAllah. We've come to the end of the episode. Alhamdulillah, end of the final.